I actually took one of my friends to one of my gigs recently. He really enjoyed it, but he gave me one piece of criticism. He said, "Michael, you're funny, but you talk about racism too much in your set. You've got too many racism jokes. Like, if you want to be more mainstream, you need to talk about more mainstream topics." I don't know about you, but all I could think when he said that was, I think racism is pretty mainstream, you know? Like, I think it's out there. I think people have heard of it. I don't know any black person who's experienced racism and been like, is that back again? I thought that was just a phase.